It has been a busy year for Bollywood Badshah Shah Rukh Khan with his film Happy New Year, along with a tour to the US and UK. According to reports, SRK is looking forward to a relaxing holiday season and is planning to bring in 2015 with his family in Dubai. Shah Rukh Khan, who owns a bungalow in the luxurious Palm Jumeirah area, is said to be flying to UAE on December 24th, along with his wife Gauri Khan, son Aryan, daughter Suhana and baby son Abram. There were also reports of Shah Rukh Khan hosting a party for his close friends in UAE.
Hi everybody, I'm Shah Rukh Khan, and watch me only on facebook.com/businessofcinema.